channel. Today I have my friend Drancy Camilo. I call her Nani, I call her bro, I call her everything. I call her crazy mad. And we've been friends since last 14 years. I think we also have same tattoos together, like similar tattoos. And you can follow her on Instagram. Sangre the Gilly, Instagram ID.
Mrs. Camilo.
Mrs. Camilo. Yeah, she's married, that's why she's Mrs. She forgot which finger. Okay, so this is question and answers part 3, since many people requested. For part 3, I was not supposed to do it, but have to do it because I got many questions which were pending. And okay, I have another guest here, my Mamoli. Hi, Mamoli.
Hi, Kulani. Hi.
Okay, she's my second baby after iPhone. Okay, go, you can have your time. So again, I'm gonna say this is gonna be one video in one go. They might think that okay, so this is gonna be in one go, no editing, nothing. Maybe inga thinga music gatli ami. So excuse us if I'm gay mistake bin zale zale kiten. So she's gonna do the questions and I'm gonna do the answers. Question and assumptions. Assumptions toh nahi. थोड़ी अवॉइड केले मशे तो लेंथी जात मन वीडियो ओके सो शाबी स्टार्ट
थे के ओलो पा बंद झाले नो
आई स्वे ओके एंड यस एबीएल आई एम मिसिंग यू दिस टाइम
शी इज टेलिंग लाइज शी इज नॉट मिसिंग एनीवन एवरीबॉडी इज नॉट मिसिंग
यू नो हाउ इट इज व्हेन वन फ्रेंड इज विद
अनदर नॉट मिसिंग यू शी इज जस्ट सेइंग इट
ओके स्टार्ट लेट्स स्टार्ट नाउ
ओके द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम सेनेडा
ओके
एंड शी वांट्स टू नो You've been through hardships till now.
Okay.
But are you the same person inside out, or are you trying to be happy just to show the outside world?
Well, I think I've always been a happy child. I've always been happy since I was born till I grew up, and I don't think we would have understood what happiness is until and unless there is sadness in your life. So, to get life on. कसले दुःख येल्यारू तुका हॅपिनेसचा व्हॅल्यू कळटलो सो इवन इफ देर इज एनी सॅड मोमेंट्स इन माय लाईफ आय वील स्टील से आय एम लिव्हिंग अ हॅपी लाईफ बिकॉज एट दी एंड आय एम हॅपी यू कॅन सी मी स्माइलिंग इफ आय वॉज डिप्रेस्ड आय वुडंट बी डुईंग दिस व्हिडिओ अग्री सो आय थिंक अँड दॅट्स वाय ऑलवेज से दॅट यू नो इफ एनीबडी आस्क मी हाव आर यू आय ऑलवेज से हॅपी टू बी अ लाईफ बिकॉज वी एट दिस मोमेंट ड्युरिंग दिस पॅन्डेमिक वी शूड थिंक दॅट वी शूड रियली बी हॅपी टू बी अर लाईफ कित्याक कितू लोक मन गेला आणि हांव अजून देखून जिते हाय म्हणून न्हू
सदां हॅपी आसा
कोणा वयतालो केस
केस जावपाक लायक तें खबर ना
ओके सो
सो इन शॉर्ट तें हॅपी आहा इन सायड आउट द लोकांक कोणाक दाखयना तें भरपूर हॅपी आहा
व्हेरी हॅपी इन माय लाईफ
कोटा चोयला भरपूर हॅपी आहा Full happy. Next question. Yes. Third, what kind of card? It's from Sammy Graham. He wants to know what is the most.
It's a girl.
Oh, is it? Oh, I thought it was a man. Okay, he wants to know.
She
wants to know what is the most important thing to you in life, money or love, and why?
Okay, for me, actually. Both are important, but since she said the most important is love, I would say true love, because if there is true love, and obviously you're going to be happy in life. If you have true love in your life, you're going to be happy, and if you are happy, I think you can make money just like that. If you're happy, you just need to be happy in life to make money. So once you have true love, you have money anyways. That's my thinking. So I prefer to love. Okay,
that's fine. Money na kam kam ke important na.
No.
Dias Kelsey Nadia wants to know. Oh, she doesn't want to know. She has something to say nice about you. That she says, I love your TikTok videos, and my daughter who is 3 years old loves your videos and Max as well in the videos. God bless you. Keep up the good work for entertaining us. Oh my God, she's a great entertainer at home as well, though.
She's 3 years old. That's such a nice thing, you know, like having fans who are kids. Because I used to be a theater lover when I was a kid. like when I was really very very small. So I think it's a nice feeling to have kids as your fans more than the elders. Thank you so much. God bless you, baby. And I hope you will love me forever the way you love me now. Aur zal mutri murshi ye mata zal aata hai kya ni video ko na
jao kon stefi murshi stefi gai te hai okay so the next one is from Joe Crusto.
Okay,
he says, have you ever met a nicer person in the world, and if you had a chance to change your moment in the past, what would that be and why? Now that's interesting.
Yeah, but dekhe bare gal pare ek tirshe doni chan mota
hai ek question ichar mala ta don dis almost sango doni sang doni sang
doni chale. Okay, so what was the first one? The, have
kono mel kai hoy
moro nicer person. Okay, now I think here is one of the example. You should have asked something like, because you meet many nicer people in life. Not many, like very few, but yeah, you do meet. तो ऐसे कोई इंसान पास आप लोग मुकोड़े कि कौनो बोरे मुनिस तुक मैन आस्तो भी हाँ ऐसे कोई भी बोल मेरे something like that. You know, I would have taken your name. Like he's my good friend.
Oh, do you know him?
Yeah, I know him. मतलब ऐसे को कहना मैल ना, but I know him. I would have said you. Maggie, what was the next question?
What would you like to change from your past, a moment from your past?
Well, I would say
and why?
Memory ke thoda hum. Okay, I would say I would never want to change any moment in my past, because I think past moments have taught me lessons, have made me stronger, and I've learned a lot from my past. So I think it's a lesson that you learn every single day, and I don't think I would want to change any moment apart from the deaths that I've gone through, like kon humge close ahluti kon mele, like for example my iPhone. Yeah, that's what I was saying. iPhone, which was my first cat, people, for the people who don't know. And then I don't want to take anybody's names, but I have some close people who are not with me anymore. So I think that's the only thing I would ever want to change. But then at the end sansara kon rapa il na kana mar pa kuse, so magi roda pora spoiler ro now strong zalte ani bore ni
amutri rotale
ani ko
bisne
ku rodpa na mun jana amel
tamle istit gai nila zale amutri. Okay, let's go to the next one. Yes. It's from Mr. Cool _0422. He wants to know, you left UK for good. And there's also Samantha Rodriguez with the similar question. She wants to know for how long you will be in UK. Oi tasno parcel or him
ashe. No, that is not mentioned. Okay, so I didn't leave UK for good. I would never leave UK for good, because it's a nice place to live, to work. At the moment, it's not a good place to be there. I think none of the places are very good to be at this moment. Amge goya bore sadyak poko, the only problem is money. You just need money. But then I think I'm going to be here for a while. Ospa disna sadyak, but maybe I will go.
Kya tha wat honate hai sir, Christmas, New Year,
Easter? I don't know. My mutal is typing photo mal mon
ko mutle no.
But still, okay.
Let's forget it. The next one is from Placido Fernandez.
Yeah.
He wants to know when you're gonna do a sad romantic song.
Huh? Yeah. कैसे question हो? Sad or romance आसो था?
New type romance था. Yeah. Young generation romance.
No.
Sad as in a.
No.
कौन मगे romance कर पाते तुम कुछ?
No. I think. He meant to say a sad love song.
Probably.
Romance, ani. Sad ala romance koro jata.
Sad ala to ka.
Ekko sad astane. Placido masha tips diya. Kintu ko kar pa to romance sad astana. Probably he wanted. He was talking about a love song.
Stop. Yeah.
Yeah. So maybe I will.
Just tell him when. Just tell him you're not in the mood of sadness or romance or whatever.
Yeah. Maybe. Hobar na.
After breakups, makeups, she will let you guys know. Okay, not at the moment. Okay, the next one is from Abigail. So Abigail Barreto wants to know how much you love Abigail as your friend. Abigail, but, friend, we kind of, yeah, biste hobro kuslo liyo.
Why would you want to ask me this question on the video when you ask me this question every single time you are with me? you know why I love you. Because you're mad
she
like me.
She didn't ask why. She said how much.
Yeah.
Kilo. Kilo sangte ka. 1 kilo, 4 kilo, 5 kilo.
It's the same because... You see, you can't measure love. What question is this?
This is rubbish. She told me a few months ago that she loves me 10 kilos. She's just trying to avoid you, Abigail. Now she won't answer you anything. Because she told me 10 already.
I love you, but I can't, love is not manageable, come on, I can't. So, I love you, you should understand how much I love you.
Okay,
you
okay.
Never say, how can you measure in kilos, grams or whatever?
You told me that, I don't know. She was the one who messaged me saying, I love you, 10 kilos.
That's why I messaged you, uska bhi hila.
Maa khabar na bhai, tem bisne tu khulo
hita. Okay, next question. Okay, I love you, Abigail.
The next one is from Cheryl's boy.
Cheryl's boy?
Yeah, 3019. Cheryl, this is your boy. Okay, he wants to know, what's that you like in me that you constantly stare at me? Oh, kaun go tum so itra utte? Mark sangla na go. Abigail! Achai, another Cheryl's boy.
First of all, you are Cheryl's boy. And why would I stare at somebody else's boy when I don't like somebody else staring at my boy?
Maybe this is Cheryl asking from his side. Maybe she thinks that he's staring at you. So she's asking you whether you're staring at him. God knows what the story.
And you're saying this because you're a girl.
Yeah.
You have done this before.
So she must have hacked the profile and she's just asking all the girls, why are you staring at my boy?
Okay.
Yeah. You want to tell something to Cheryl?
I don't know whom to tell or whether to tell Cheryl.
Just tell Cheryl. 3019 Cheryl's boy, 3019 paging you. Steffi wants to say something.
I just followed you back last night after this question, so you know the answer.
Okay. Nothing you want to say, that's all.
What I would say?
I don't know. Something.
And then
why are you staring at him?
No.
I'm like,
no, I'm not staring at him. I just send him this emoji. He was like, don't worry, just kidding.
Then it was Cheryl. Then it was Cheryl. She was just checking if the boy is connected to Steffi. Cheryl was stalking her boy. Okay, let's go to the next one. This is from Shabbir Khan 941.
Okay.
This is in Hindi. This is interesting. Aap itni sexy dress kyun wear karti ho? Oh ho.
Mujhe sexy dikhna hai, isliye main sexy dress wear karti hu.
ये बहुत अच्छा आंसर था, सिंपल आंसर. सेक्सी वेयर करना पसंद है हमारी लड़की को,
सेक्सी दिखना है, दैट्स व्हाई.
ओके, वी हैव अ
हॉट हैकर.
या हिज नेम इज हॉट हैकर. ओके,
हॉट हैकर.
कैन आई गेट योर नंबर? व्हाट नंबर ही डिडंट मेंशन? शू साइज और एनी सम अदर साइज और मोबाइल नंबर.
सो हॉट हैकर इज आस्किंग फॉर अ नंबर.
या ही जस्ट वांट्स टू नो अ नंबर. जस्ट टेल हिम वन नंबर. मैं मॉड खेटा स्थलो.
Listen.
What kind of number did you take?
Listen, heart hacker. I'm a phone hacker. Do you still want my number? Do you still want to share your number? I'm a phone hacker and I mean it.
You can ask love people to know her about her hacking skills. They will tell you.
Lokange hacks are mujhe it kaisa shut up.
Okay, then we have hype hellboy.
Okay.
He's a bit hype, looks like. Call me.
Hellboy. I don't want to call in hell. Makani aurat thinga hell. Don't say. I don't want to call in hell. Sorry, dude.
Okay, then we have cool Sachin Nayak. He says, why are looking so beautiful, hot and too sexy? You are my feelings. on.
What is that?
That is some.
You make my feelings on.
Oh, kon go?
Yeah, feelings off korte geli. बटन मार फीलिंग्स ऑफ कोण रे
राव रे बटन असता ही ऑन आणि ऑफ करपा फीलिंग्स सो आम काय दे मरे कूल सचिन. हाय सचिन, मा काय जायो बटन मुगे फीलिंग्स ऑफ असते मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम. मेगे मा खबर ना, मा तुगे क्वेश्चन लाइक झाला. राव गो सचिन ना को
लो कूल ते किदेशी तोंडी
डाळू सांग नो देखो बटन हा हो ऑन आणि ऑफ आचो. Abigail, tu kai zai zala magi am datai. सगळे उगडास कोता हूं एक बटन आला कोण तू काय ऑन ऑफ मी करून जाय झाले तो को हा कूल सचिन नाईक सो दोसन मेटलो
ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन प्लीज
ओके द नेक्स्ट वन इज फ्रॉम जेनिया लोपेस
ओके
व्हाट अनॉयज यू द मोस्ट ओके इवन आई वांट टू नो दिस
There are many things that annoys me the most actually, but I think the most is people who ask for money, not when they are really in need. Gorakad pa magtale poishe, kon motorcycle ge pa magtale poishe, kon gadi ge pa magtale poishe, kon flat ge pa magtale poishe. Am saving kor pache.
Ante gorban tole.
You know that is so annoying. Okay, I understand कौन हो रहा है born up like someone is really in need born now कितने गौरस पटा पोषण ची that's another thing you know you can help तू को ना जाला दिकुन I'm a person मुको ना जाला दिकुन अश्कु कितना हाथ है दिकुन होई पुन कांडी तो ले if you are really sick or if you are really in need जो पापा पोषण है जाला but asking money for what to build a house अनी है to go clubbing to have drink Shameful loss, this na. Such a shame, you know. Such a shame. It is such a shame. Ittu maksar ki that is so annoying, so annoying. So that is very bad. If you are trying to, you know, like ashkon, dusriya fustar tuge life jia pasuptai. You go shopping at somebody else's cost. You get married at somebody else's cost. You do a baby at somebody else's cost. Baby shower ko tu somebody else's cost. Sogle ko ta somebody else's cost. That is very bad.
So next time if you want to ask Steffi any help, just tell her somebody is not well. I'm quite serious about this. Just hold on. Just say that oh my stomach is hurting. I need to go to a doctor. Don't tell her you're going clubbing. She's not gonna give you anything. Just say you're not well.
The most annoying thing is then they go live and all like post pictures at your cost and you're at home sitting and drinking a black tea with palachi. Imagine.
Okay.
My gummy love.
The next one is Alfina Futardo. Okay. She says no questions to ask. Okay. Just wanted to say you look fab.
Thank you, Alfina. But I think you look more fab because you are married with tattoo. With she have two kids and she's still looking fab. You know, so I should say you're ek fab and dusra fab mood of manche. Kit mata rehte? Sharminda kar diya.
Fab India. when somebody says fab, that is the first thing comes in my head. Fab India.
Fab India.
Okay, let's go to Nicholas Fernandez, and that's the last question.
Hadia,
hi Hadia. Do you know him?
Yeah, I know him.
Oh, he got quite an interesting question.
Okay.
If in case you get married, if in case, I like it. If in case, sango zaina no choda gaye. If you get married, where would you like to go on holidays with your hubby?
Maldives.
Then holiday ambi asna re.
Maldives. Mujhe mera bus chale.
No, kabar zanna.
Tos bhi ani.
Ek question na, teen question itcha le rena. Choi tu ata ani ulla. And what kind of boy would you like to do your future with?
Ha, nice question no.
Are ek thara teen hatar.
Someone who loves me the most. The most. He should love me more than himself. He should love me more than our kids. Like the future kids, he should love me more than his friends, he should love me more than his even parents, because I think I'm a person, when I'm gonna get married and gonna do my future, I need someone who loves me the same as I do, because I'm gonna love that person more than myself, more than the kids that we are gonna have together, more than my parents, more than my sister. So it's just that should be the that should be one priority. Like your husband should be your priority, first priority, and the wife should be husband first priority. And I'm ashamed ashkun somewhat ashamed when it comes to love somewhat dekun no sarke pate na. So I want my love to be only mine. I can't share my love, that's it. So yeah, and he should be faithful, 100% faithful.
I was about to say the second one.
100% faithful, 100%. Anankaina, he should respect me in the room and outside the room. Whether it's in public or whether it's in... I'm so much more than that, he should respect me because I'm going to be the same. Shouldn't humiliate me in public also. Anankaina, मकेना हाव पाजे पा ता आडा पा जाईना मोठे बिन जाल मोडपा जाईना मोठ्यापासून चालू झालं अजून बारीक आणीपासून जे मोडपा जाईल असो हजबंड जाय आणि मग जाय भोंवपा
बाब निकलस मेटोलो कोणी हो ये तुगे फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन तेशे उतले इन केस इफ यू गेट मॅरिड मुळाते मेटोलो असो कोण
क्वेश्चन इन साल मय सांगिला
चॉकलेट आणा त्यो फ्रूट एंड नट येता आसताना वेट आसत तो हॉडो
मग भंगार हाडल्या जाले
Isn't that too much to ask?
No, I don't care.
Tomatola, they just don't question who's all to mash up on the night. Poishanto.
No, no, mama, if somebody had to. No, that's what I'm telling you. I wish pota on the pota. Mom, that's
what I'm telling you. So I think I should ask you a question. No?
Me? Try
स्टॉप करा मासे स्टॉप नो सॉरी इग्नोर करा मासे ओ आवाज येतो फॅनाचो फॅन गान पासून इतू गरमी जाता इट्स टू मच मागचा
हाव लंडन कान मागचा चढ गरम जाता ते गे मा खबर ना लोक मुटा नु लंडन कान गोयंकार लंडन कान गोयंकार जगट हाव मुटा लंडन कान मा चढ गरम जाता देखलो फॅन लायला
टेक लगन सॉरी फॉर द डिस्टर्बन्स एंड जागा
दैट वाज अनॉइंग फॉर मी
ओके बिकॉज तुगे तोंड लिखता वडू ओके तुगे क्वेश्चन आता कितने जाना का यू कैन आस्क मी एनीथिंग अपार्ट फ्रॉम मैरिज एनीथिंग दैट इज नॉट कनेक्टेड टू मैरिज यू कैन आस्क इट एबिगेल ऑलरेडी दिलो आंसर लास्ट टाइम
देन आई वांट टू नो डू यू लव मी मोर देन एबिगेल खान व्हाट इज हर सरनेम
व्हाट द हेल मैन यू कांट डू दैट टू
मी नो कम ऑन या ऑफ कोर्स आई विल इफ शी सेड आई बरेटोस डू यू लव मी मोर देन एबिगेल बरेटोस एबिगेल आत कोटोले तुका ओके आता एक पारो
ओके ओके आई विल आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन सो बेसिकली एज आई सेड मोगाक मेजरमेंट आसना सो वेन आई लव 100% वेदर इट्स यू और वेदर इट्स एबिगेल सो इफ यू आस्क मी अ क्वेश्चन सेंग कितू तेंप चोड म्हणजे कितू तेंप मोग केला कोणाचो इट्स योर्स ऑब्वियसली बिकॉज
ऐकले
इट्स बिकॉज यू गॉट
There is literally nothing that I want to know from her because I know her.
Yeah, see,
I literally know her everything. Probably I even know what she's wearing inside and outside right now. So I'm not gonna ask her anything.
Okay.
Do you have anything else to say?
No, I think that's the end of this video. And yeah, I think nobody has done part 3 of question and answers. It's so annoying.
If you all have more questions, just ask her.
No.
Yeah. Ask comment. Her, just comment. And she will reply to all the comments in this video.
Yeah, I can't do any more part.
Yeah, she just want to reply and ignore maybe.
No, I don't
Whatever
know.
She
Come
doesn't
on.
Like. Yeah, people like call me and all. She's going to ignore.
Yeah.
Are you going to reply
no,
them?
No. Like those, yeah.
Like call me, you look sexy, you look hot. All of this is gone. She's not gonna answer, but you can comment if you like to. All the comments are welcome.
Okay, so thank you very much, guys, for showing so much love towards me, towards her also. Since you're gonna watch her also, since you don't have an option,
yeah. I come with no options.
Yeah, so thank you
you
very
just have
much.
To take it. You can't leave it.
You can't leave it. So thank you very much, guys. Again, I'm gonna say like. Comment, subscribe, share the video. Only if you like it. Fosco now. कोराय 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 म्हणाव इफ यू लाईक इट लाईक कोराय
इवन इफ यू डोंट लाईक इट जस्ट लाईक इट यू नो वाय बिकॉज दे वेस्टेड देअर टाईम वॉचिंग इट ॲटलीस्ट 5 minutes
यू वुड से इट्स अ वेस्ट ऑफ टाईम
या दे विल प्रॉब्ली थिंक इट So even if you're no, thinking you're wasting your time watching her even 2 minutes, just give it love.
No, I had another, but it was a fake ID. Good, you reminded me about that. I had a fake ID comment, and that fake ID commented on one of my, the first video, I think, the Q&A first video. That person commented saying, what is so great in this video? Something like that. You have wasted my 27 minutes exactly. of this video, okay? I was like, if it was bullshit, you should have understood in 5 minutes.
Exactly my point.
You should have understood that in 5 minutes. Why did you waste your 27 minutes? And nobody forced you to watch it for 27 minutes. Because you like it.
You watch it.
You watched it. And I'm sure you must be watching it again and again and again and again and again and again. I'm sure you're watching me right now also.
Sometimes that is called stalking.
Yeah.
So you can give it a like.
Yeah.
Even if you don't like it. Sorry, excuse me. But yeah, even if you don't like it.
You need to put a sensor on it. Beep.
Even if you don't like it and you watch it even it for 1 or 2 minutes, just give it a like.
Yeah.
Doesn't hurt.
See you guys. Love you all. See you soon in the next video. I don't know what video is going to be the next one. But love you all. Bye-bye.